Games with the boy. I need to send you an invite. Invite you to party. I just realized all my other friends are playing. Hang out too. Anyway, what do you want to do? High rise 24/7, rush 24/7, cutthroat. What is cutthroat?
It's a 3v3 team kind of thing.
Oh. That's interesting. What do you want to do? Okay, we're doing search and destroy then. For a little bit. We'll do like a couple matches.
Yeah.
Just because I want to see the experience, you know?
Just play this on PS5 not long ago?
No, because I didn't play Search and Destroy.
Oh.
Because it wasn't out until this weekend. Ooh, I guess we're doing Favala.
Oh, you fucker.
Favala? What? Here, I'll go to the States. Oh, you fucking bro. You fucking abandoned me. You fucking tricked me. Now I'm a loser and the only one who voted in the States. Oh, one other person voted at the very end.
Yeah, I did.
Somebody voted at the very end. Fuck yeah. Alright, boys. Let's go. Task Force 7 inbound. Sucking on Major Peen. Activating Glizzy Overdrive. Search and Destroy is like the best time to use a sniper, actually. Since Search and Destroy is like the best time to use a sniper, actually.
It's just I didn't want to use a sniper.
Oh, hello. What the fuck? Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay. Have to play mouse and keyboard for this one.
Oh fuck.
Where is he at?
He's right where the
oh, I see.
Bomb is. He's right there inside that building, so watch out.
This one right here?
Oh, I think I got him.
I saw one dude over here. Get fucking babinked, little bitch. Do this. With ease, bro. Right in the freaking dome. I said, oh, what? You thought you were gonna go A bomb and defend, bro? Well, I was at B bomb. And I got it all wrong. Alright, bro. Time to get my sniping montage ready. Oh, he sniped me. Never mind. Wait, how come he didn't have a sniper glint? That's weird. I guess maybe the map's too bright for one. Oh, shoot him. You suck, bro. What the fuck? Oh, you just found me. Your teammate killed him.
Where
are
they? I'm looking all over for them. Like,
what the fuck? You didn't even kill the one guy that you saw. Alright, bro.
No.
Fuck me. There's one in the building right next to B. The bigger one.
Yeah.
Oh my god, bro. Come on, Damien. Get a fucking kill, bro. What the fuck?
Because I got the one that was an A.
Mm-hmm. Sure, that's what they all say, bro.
I'm not even serious. I'm legit serious. I legit.
Mm-hmm. Trash, bro. I have two kills. Yeah, just my reaction time was a little slow because there was a guy in the window and I noticed him, but he sniped me. And I was like, damn. Because I hit a headshot on one of the guys that went left. Because two of them go to B to snipe. Oh, they're like all going B right now.
All of them?
Yeah. Dude, my teammate, you suck.
Oh, fuck me.
I also suck. I really need a... After this game, I need a swap to fucking controller. Because I forgot that they don't just let you fucking use whatever input you want. You have to actually swap it in the settings.
Yeah.
Yeah, they were like all B. There's only one guy left though. Their team kinda sucks. I wonder if it. Oh, there is more. It's up to six, I guess.
First to six.
Oh, also, I just realized I didn't even have my headset on. Oh, yeah, this was a lot better. Best spot.
Just fucking snipe that dude?
Yeah. I was laying on the ground right next to the truck, like right out of bounds, and I just fucking shot him in the back. I kinda wish I got final kill, it would've been cool.
Alright, one more left.
No. See, I don't know why you don't like search. Search is fun.
It is, it's just, I'd rather just play more notes than just team death. I mean,
Thank God. My teammate saved my life. And I almost got him killed. Damn. Unmute. Get this. Watch out. Oh, I hit marker him. He's so weak. I got the other guy. There's still the guy in the building though. How'd he kill both of you?
He's hiding behind the brick wall.
Our teammate killed him. Yeah, our teammate got him. Okay. There's only one guy left. I was scared.
See, one. I got one kill.
Wow, dude. Terrible, bro. I at least got one kill for every death I got. I thought you were gonna snipe too. What happened to that?
I told you I didn't want to snipe in that map.
You fucked up, bro. Sniping was easy. Wait, what the fuck? Why wouldn't it let me change this? Oh, we have to stop searching. There we ready to go?
Yep.
More search for a little bit?
Sure.
Let's fucking go. Yeah. Because, like, although in the other modes, you can get more kills and stuff like that, I just like search because it's just, like, you actually have to think about what you're doing a little bit.
Yeah.
And your life actually matters. That's the only thing I... Anything I like. Just saying. To be honest. Fucking dudes. Skid Row or State?
I'm doing State.
Alright. Yes, State it is.
Now I can use my sniper.
I'm gonna laugh if you, like, only get one kill. Funny because I still only use the like pre-setup classes, even though I can make my own class, but I just like what they have set up. Let's go B.
Watch out.
We just lost like our whole team.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh fuck. I don't even know where I was getting shot from behind. I didn't realize there was a window there. What the fuck? I didn't realize like I was that close. Alright.
I didn't hear like a slide or nothing. That was the funniest part.
I think because they have dead silence in this game. Which is good for search. And something I should probably run to, but...
He's right there near the car.
Alright, team, we got him.
Yeah.
And then the last guy is somewhere on A.
Yeah, right there.
Team, we got him. That's a pistol?
It's the right up.
That's the same, right? What the fuck? See that from here. Yeah. Shit. Okay, there's only one guy left. 360 no scope. Yeah. This is distracting. Man, bro. What happened to sniping, bro?
I did get a kill.
Yeah, you're right, you're right. You got one kill. I knew you would get one kill, Damien. I believed in you. Oh my. How did he push up on our fucking team like that? God. So be careful.
Oh, fuck, I'm gonna kill him.
I can't believe they brought that back, bro.
They hit us with a
They just bopped their whole team. It's crazy. That's alright though. How did our teammate run fucking past somebody, bro? What the fuck? How do I ping? Gonna bait. It's 2v2. I know one guy's over there already.
Yeah.
Why'd that guy not go for A?
Most likely because of the guys. The enemy cylinder.
Yeah, this guy's an idiot. Just go for the plant. Oh my. This guy's. Dude, their fucking teammate almost blew that. I was like, I was taking this sweet ass time to plant. I was like, bro, just do it. No, I would've won that for sure. Unless he like accidentally hit a headshot or something. Yeah, it just didn't help that, like, apparently one of our teammates, like, ran straight past a dude in, like, the direction that you went right now.
Yeah.
And I like, almost got fucking killed by somebody else. What the hell?
What the shit? I didn't see him there.
Wait, what the fuck? He was way closer than I thought. He was laying on the ground. I would have sniped him too if I saw him, bro. Dang, bro. Let's go, Damien. One kill. Let's go, bro. Let's fucking go. Just hang in there, bro.
Yeah.
You don't even need... You already got your kill. You don't
yeah,
need
I would have gotten... Because there was a guy that jumped, like, right in front of me and looked between some other guy, but he got the kill, but I was like, so I
would have
gotten 2 kills already.
Yeah, sure, bro. That's what they all say.
You misjudging my population.
Hey, marker. Good shit. There's a couple pushing B.
Oh, what the fuck?
I tagged one. That guy's one shot, bro. I'm totally gonna get fucked right here. That guy got killed from. God damn it! I saw the guy right now. Fuck me. That was just bad timing. I kinda hate the minimap. I was like, I didn't see where that fucking guy got killed from. What the fuck is
this? Just fucking jump right after these homes.
Hey, wow. That guy sucks, bro. Yeah, it's just this guy didn't die, bro. I swear to God, I hit him like 15 fucking times, but like he didn't die. And I was like, God damn it. Because if I had killed him, I easily could have won that round. I'm sorry. Yeah, we gotta be careful too, because one guy just ran like straight up middle last time. Oh! I'm gonna die, I need help at the building. Fuck me! If I didn't get sniped, I would have had that. And this guy's gonna get sniped too. Oh my, he's just got so lucky. Why? You know there's two more people. Why would you be like, oh, well, the sniper's over there. Let me just try to go for a defuse. This guy plays like a fucking you, bro. What the hell? That's right. Yeah, just, I don't know where that guy keeps running up middle where he just has like this clear blind sight. Oh my God. Just gonna keep an eye on this. We have a couple people in A side. Watch B side.
Yeah, I'm going.
What the fuck? Why aren't we planting? Dude, plant fucking A, bro.
Right there.
Yeah, I know. It's just, I don't know what the fuck. It's like this guy could plant A, but he's just so dumb. Yeah, the guy with the bomb is just fucking running around. Like, just fucking plant the goddamn bomb. Look at that, dude. 2 kills, bro. Mm-hmm. You made it, dude. I didn't think you could, honestly. But you fucking did it, bro. Probably. Oh. The guy in the building right next to you, he's in there.
Yeah, I got him.
Fuck, I died.
Damn. Fuck me, dude!
It's alright. It was a little hectic. We still win this. You didn't get him, you lied to me.
No, I tried to.
Yeah, they just pushed up like hella fast. I wasn't ready for that. Help our teammate. Got him.
Oh yeah, he's fucking right there, dude.
Fuck me, dude. God damn it. How did, like, 3 fucking people die to 1 guy? God, our fucking team sucks. Yeah, it's
just shit, team, good shit.
If I wasn't next to a car, I would've won that.
Nah, for real, though. 22 kills for what?
Fuck. Damn it. I need to start working on making my own class. increase. Tactical sprint. Spot enemy equipment. Reload speed, that's kind of cool. Don't get that till 20 though. Let's do this. Spike, slowly capture points, and temporary hacks enemy devices. That's not really. Did you say fuck me, bro? Did I ever do? Did you deserve that? Oh my god.
shit out of me.
Well, at least he didn't die. What the fuck? Where? Oh my god. On the other side, don't worry about it. You're fine.
What the fuck?
These guys are playing a little faster. That's alright though. There's a lot more where that came from.
What the fuck?
Fuck me, dude, whoever was near me, you're an actual fucking dumb piece of shit. Jesus Christ. This guy just, like, there was a dude right next to me, just... So dumb. Yeah, and then I just got pinched by all three dudes, and you have a dude who's not fucking playing either. It's so annoying. Okay, one dude's already crossed towards B.
Oh shit, I got him. That's crazy.
Oh my god, a fucking horse. We're not gonna have time to defuse. Yeah, because our teammate's too slow. What? Is there C4 in this fucking game? Why? Oh my god. So stupid. Oh wait, no, that wasn't C4, that was the bomb. Fuck. I was about to say, I was like, what the fuck?
Did you get killed by the bomb?
Yeah, because it ran out of time.
Fucking got him again, holy shit.
Planet and our team's just sitting here. Like, bro, they already planted. What are we doing? Yeah, we're fucking dead. There's a guy on the roof over there, and I don't know how to get there. Shit wasn't ready. I didn't even have time for the bomb anyway. Just our team just plays so fucking slow, bro. Like, and I'm like, I feel like nobody goes B, like, on our team, so I don't know why the fuck they can get to A so fast. It's like, just go
to
fucking
A. Wait, so I'm the only one pushing B?
No, I'm the only one pushing B. Nobody's, like...
No,
because
I've been going to B this entire
time. Nah, bro. Like, I've literally... You've been probably not going to B, because I swear to God, I'm the only one that goes B. See, like, right now, you just went A. But it's just like...
What the fuck, man?
Watch out, above me. I got him. Nobody grabbed bomb either. How, bro? I'm around the fucking corner, man. Like, and I can't fucking heal. My teammate's doing fucking nothing the entire... Like, why are you in their spawn with the fucking... Like, you're not doing shit. Fucking in their spawn without the fucking bomb. Okay, well, you know where he's at. So if you lose this, that's where to go. Bro, there's no way. I was about to say, holy shit, this kid's bad. There's no way you fucking lose that, bro. Like, at least we got a first round win. Jesus. I'm gonna take bomb and go B. They have UAV, so be careful.
Fuck me, there's two of them, dude, watch out.
Ammo. Come on, bro, what the fuck? And where's our team? There's a fucking dude, like, not helping out at fucking all. So annoying, man. Like, Jesus. I know they're going A again. There's a guy right above me. Okay, last guy's up top.
Yeah, he's on the roof.
Jesus.
I'm honestly surprised he didn't even see you.
He wasn't really looking down. Yeah. So we gotta be careful because they do like playing the rooftops. Yeah. This guy's one shot. Fuck me, how are you not dead?
Watch it, there's another one.
Nope, I'm not peeking that. Our teammate got him? Yeah, okay, cool.
Fuck me! One of them where A's at.
Yeah, for sure. I'm at B. What the fuck?
What are you doing?
I'm looking at...
No!
Fuck you! God damn it. Why the fucking minimap's so stupid as fuck. It's like, don't tell me he's above if he's literally fucking like two steps upwards from where the fuck I'm at. Like, god damn it. Swear to God. Like, this guy, he has kills, but it's just like, dude, like... Fucking sucks. Oh, not fucking with that. Oh, get fucking headshotted, bitch. There's a guy on me. Spawn.
Fuck, my teammate, why were you in front of me?
I really don't like this map that much. Oh. Peek again. Dare you. No, how the fuck, bro? Stupid gun. God, I fucking hate that. It's like, and then, bro, I pinged it like a million fucking times, and they finally planted bomb, and now they're gonna fucking die because they're so dumb. Holy shit. This guy's gonna get sniped. It's a 2v1, just... Dude, our fucking team sucks. Holy shit. God, bro. If I didn't hit marker that guy, I'm so mad, bro. It's like, of course I hit him in the fucking chest since I hit marker the one fucking time. And he just runs around the corner and fucking shoots me 6 times before I can even get a single fucking bullet out. I should have played that smarter. Sorry, I need to work on my class. We'll see, hopefully. Boy, that feels good. That's a good lock till level 16. I don't think I've used the pistol like once.
Oh, the Beretta?
Yeah. See, increased weapon swap speed. Light boots, climbing boots. Covert sneakers, bro. Hi, Ryan. Alright, I'm gonna try. No, fuck it. I'm gonna run the default class still. Oh, there's a dude right there. Shoot him. Imagine that was an enemy. That would be so fucked up. Okay, yeah, there's nothing on their side mid. Oh, one up top by the plane.
Came out of nowhere.
Almost bopped me. There's still the guy on top of the plane, I think. Unless you got him.
I think
I did, yeah, I got him. Nope, actually,
not that one.
He's on the other side. I'm an idiot. Oh, stuck. Behind me? What the fuck?
Yeah.
This is not who I was expecting. Probably, I wouldn't be surprised. God damn it, I would have had a headshot if it wasn't for a fucking teammate. On top of the plane, and I'm dead. I don't know why nobody goes up there. I killed him though. I blew up the barrels. I shot the barrels before I died, and it blew up on them. Good shit. Please, for the love. Okay, behind you as well. Our spawn. Yeah, next time make sure you're reloaded first before.
I didn't want to fucking. I would have taken out a pistol instead, but...
No, the AR is definitely a better choice, but make sure your shit's reloaded.
Yeah.
The pistol is literally, like, if you have nothing else.
Oh, fuck me!
Yeah. And then our dude's still fucking clueless.
Fuck,
like, what the fuck are you doing? He's not gonna be in this fucking spawn, dude. What the fuck? Dumb as shit. Yeah, if I just didn't die, it would have been fun. What the fuck? Oh, nice. I did not know that was a spot that you could snipe from. Oh, he's right there, laying on the floor. Almost done. What? Fucking the timing on that, bro. This guy got so fucking lucky. I'm annoyed. If I just didn't jump back, I would have been fine. Anyway, we won this. You don't want this. Careful, because you can get sniped from like, immediately in spawn. Oh, never mind, we already killed all of them. Or half of them at least.
Fuck.
There's a guy in their side middle. Oh, two of them in their side middle. Scream! Look at this kill cam, bro. Stopping in his fucking tracks.
Is that the guy you're trying to kill too?
Yeah.
Shit.
There's a guy up top by plane. He just dropped down. One in middle, one shot.
Fuck. Ah!
Teammate, you want to help me out with this guy that's like right here? Are they, the guy dip? Guess so. Yeah, bro, the audio in this game is fucking so ass. What the fuck was I hearing?
Guys, aiming so fucking terrible.
Yeah. I got killed because the fucking audio was like, oh, there's a guy, like, fucking in front of you, like, around you and all this shit. And I was like, what? And then it's like, oh, no, it's just outside. And it's like, what the fuck? Like, it got me killed because I'm fucking looking around for this dude who's literally fucking not at all where it's telling me he is. They all went middle. Holy shit. Watch out for top of plan, too. Top plane. Yeah. Nice. Oh, how the fuck did the guy miss you and hit me? How does that work?
So, well, I mean, I think it's like I got both of them. Yeah.
They're all going A.
All of them?
Yep. Yeah, I'm on you. I don't know what that does, but fuck it.
Come on, get him, bitch. Oh, fuck! There's another one! Watch it, dude.
Two down here?
Bottom, yeah.
Let's go. I came out of nowhere. You're not ready for me. Almost got sniped.
Peeking too. He's on that side.
On the right or left side?
More inside.
Oh. Oh, someone else got him. 360. Oh, I was gonna go for a 360. I would have got him too. Even though my sensitivity is pretty low.
One more.
Yeah, we just need one more round, bro. That's my least favorite side. We got this though.
Yeah,
they're like all on B side. behind spawn. Push him. Get him. Oh, he's outside. Oh, wait, no, he's not outside. He's inside. Why does it say he's down low? Oh, he's right here. I forgot that there was a down low. That was easy, bro. Yeah, I didn't know that existed. Yeah, instead of the other guy.
Yeah.
And then we end up losing the round in the game.
Yeah.
And then we cry and pee our pants.
I only got 5 kills.
I mean, it's better than before.
I'm leveling up a hell of a lot faster.
Yeah.
I find it funny that this level up is a lot more better than when Vanguard was leveling up.
Yeah. That is very true. Oh, interesting. You can have 2 gear on at the same time. Wait, so how the fuck do you equip 2 weapons at the same time?
What do you mean for?
Like, 2 primary weapons.
Yeah, even I'm still trying to figure that out.
Wait, what?
Because I don't think it has it here.
It's weird because it's in, like, the default when you're able to.
Yeah, it doesn't have it there. I don't know why.
It's alright. I'll need it anyway, I guess. Let me see. Oh, you need the gunner vest.
The gunner vest?
Yeah. What the fuck? God damn it.
Fuck, dude! He's right there! Why don't you chase him?
Not everyone can be like us.
Because there were 2 people from where me and this guy was at.
Yeah.
But I killed one. He ran right past the fucking other one.
Yeah, we have a dude who's not playing. As well.
Oh, you died?
Huh?
You died?
Yeah.
I thought you survived.
No, I'm just like, this one to die, because they fucking sent their stupid fucking bomber drones at me.
Oh, you were the one that got killed?
It's fine, we got the defuse off. Yeah. At least we won. Yeah, so I guess the gutter vest is the one that allows you to have 2 guns.
Well, then we better keep riding.
How are they not dead? Get shot from on the right. Fuck.
On the right?
Yeah. Whatever the fuck I did to this.
Oh, what the fuck?
Not work. also don't know why they just keep going for the same bomb. Like, it's not really helping them. And then we keep easily getting, like, a ninja defuse on them, too, so it's just, like... Maybe don't go for that bomb. Alright, guys, let's go for that bomb. Jesus. Wait, what? Where the fuck that guy go? I'm dead. Yeah, what the- Okay, I'm fucking clueless, bro. I don't know where that guy went. He was in the fucking corner and then disappeared. I guess he ran against the wall and then ran back, whatever. There was just no audio, then he moved, and I flashed him too, so I'm so confused. Yep, okay, you don't get flashed, but you're right fucking there. What? What? Dude, this game's fucking stupid as shit, fuck, actually. I literally died in the fucking dumbest way because the game didn't give me information that it should have. Because it didn't. My flash grenade literally landed right in fucking front of it. So it hits him when it's nowhere near him. And then when it's right fucking in front of him, it doesn't hit him. And then I dump him there. And then I get fucking killed. And it's like, alright. Well, you saw him. Wow. The fact that that actually worked is hilarious. No! Alright, time to do this shit right. I also don't have a nade, which is like... See, what? Dude, flash. I fucking hate this game. Holy shit.
Did you kill
them
already? There's one in our spawn. He's over here. He's just laying down on the stairs. Oh yeah.
Bro, pay it right here, you fu-
Oh my god. Our fucking teammate's not even paying attention.
Yeah, it's like, bro, I'm literally pinging this fucking dude a million times. I can't tell, but I think the barrel I have on my gun is like ass. Shit is just like not doing anything. Thank you. Okay, last guy's up top.
I hit third place! With only 5 kills.
Nice, bro. Wow. The guy had a shotgun and still got punched in the fucking face. To death. And the fact that it takes 3 punches in the face to die, it's just like the fact that you died with a shotgun.
In your hand.
In your hand, bro. Dude, we're leveling up like hella fast, though. Already almost level 16. What level are you?
12.
Okay, so let me get rid of that mag, because I feel like that mag was fucking me up. Also, don't like this site. Let me... Oh, I don't have this one unlocked yet. Fuck.
Yeah, we'll be with this fucking weapon that I have.
Okay, I could get a suppressor. Don't think I want that, though. Try this one. Sprinter fire speed's a little down, but that's okay. We can work with that. Okay. I'll just leave it like that. Let's go high rise again, bro. Alright. I'm gonna try to do this without a sniper. Which may be the biggest mistake of my life, but we'll see. Well, so far I didn't get sniped, so that's a good sign. They're going B side.
Yeah.
They're so weak. Killed one. One ran back to spawn. One's a middle window. Oh, sniper! No! There's a sniper on the far left.
Oh, I got him! Oh, far left?
Yeah. One up top helicopter. Last helicopter.
Yeah, I seen him. Fuck!
Oh, dude, there's no way. Okay, I was about to say, there's no way this guy fucking clutches it and kills, like, our entire team. For sure gonna be going in. Or not. For sure flashed one over this way. Shit. Okay. Last one's in spawn? Yep. I couldn't see because our teammate kept throwing fucking shit and it was blocking my view. So I just started shooting. Alright, where are we going, boys? I guess we're going B. Stay alive. Fuck. God damn it. I died.
Fuck. Sniped me.
Yeah.
Because I was reloading.
Alright, it's just a 2v2. You know they're in spawn. You saw the sniper. You didn't see the sniper. For the love of God. Okay. Oh, you saw him. Please tell me you fucking saw him, bro.
Yeah, he most likely did.
Just stay alive. Just play time. All you have to do. Oh, this guy is so lucky. This sniper sucks.
Oh. Right here.
He's so lucky. This sniper sucks, bro. He is so lucky. This sniper fucking sucks. Holy shit. We like should have lost that. Bro, that sniper sucks, man. He missed fucking 9 shots on this guy. Oh, man. How are you fucking there? God damn it.
Scared the shit out of me.
What?
I died.
Oh, same. Enemy team finally won a round. Alright, let's go. I hit one on the right side.
There's a fucking sniper.
Where at?
Where the helicopter is.
Oh, alright.
There's two people.
Yeah, that's all. That's beyond me.
What the fuck?
Where was he at?
He was right where you were. Hold on, it'll show right now. Right there.
Oh.
That's crazy. I don't even know how the fuck he got up there.
He probably jumped on the ladder outside. Yeah, I'm assuming they left that in for trick shotting purposes. Ooh! Almost got sniped.
Oh shit.
What the fuck, dude? How does nobody keep fucking. God, that fucking machine gun pistol's stupid, dude.
Fuck me!
You jinxed them, bro. It was on the stairs to the helicopter. Yeah. Sorry. They're just lucky I don't have a sniper, bro. This shit would be game over. Because I'm using a not default class. Planting A. Bro, please. Die. How are you not fucking there? Where's my teammate who was right next to me? I was about to say, bro. However that was, I was about to fucking say. I was like, there's only one fucking dude left. There's no way you fucking let me die. And then not fucking kill this guy. Yeah, the Beret sucks. Hit that guy like 4 times and got basically nothing. But the good thing is I unlocked the machine gun pistol after this, so. Got one. Last one should be in their spawn spot. Let's go. Cool. Damien, you're fucking catching up, bro. You have a single fire mode?
No.
Oh. I was like, what the fuck? I was like, nani, bro.
I'm not good with that trigger that much.
Yeah, me neither.
I wish I did have a single mode though.
Dude.
I still don't know how the fuck this shit happened. It took off my.
I leveled up my gun to almost max now. Okay, so now I can use this. Do I unlock the vest yet? Gunner vest at 20. Not there yet. Penetration. No, we want this one. Where do we lock this? We have to get the MCW to level 11. I hate that I really don't like, I don't know why the fuck they do that. It's like, oh, you want to get this attachment? You have to get this specific gun to level, the gun that you're not even using, you have to get it to level fucking 11. It's like, okay. Probably just fuck that shit up. There we go. Oh wait, why didn't it save? What the fuck?
What?
I forgot to push A again, never mind. There we go. There's one on the A side.
It's still fucking
sick. I got him. Last one's in their spawn.
Yeah, right there behind you.
Woo! Nice call out.
Yeah.
I heard him late last second too. I was just like, ooh.
I just seen him run.
Yeah, I heard him right here. Oh, nope.
Yeah, I tried shooting
him. What? A shotgun in the fucking course of it, and he should have died, but he didn't.
No, he died.
Nice. I don't even think that was the guy that killed me, but nice.
Yeah, because you should have used the shotgun.
I mean, I don't know if you know this, Damien, but multiple people can use a shotgun. All right, there's only one guy left. You guys just have to defend the bombs. I'd say check their spawn. The fact that, like, almost the whole enemy team is playing together and they still suck this bad is crazy. Like, bro, they're literally all playing together and they're fucking trash. I'm going with you, brother. Thank you. Window. On me, fuck, I'm dead. Right there.
Fuck, I needed to reload.
Fucking shit. Damien, bro.
I needed to reload. I pulled on my pistol too late.
No, they're catching up, bro. We're gonna fucking lose. I also just hate that I don't have a sight for this fucking gun yet. Cause I am not. Oh, there we go. I just unlocked one. Yeah, cause I am not an iron sight fan. This guy's one shot, please, man. Fuck. Are you using tactical mode? Or am I just looking at the wrong point of view? Oh, I was just looking at the wrong player. I was looking at how many units to carry. Check middle to our spawn.
It's like right here still.
Him. Jesus. There's no way you got that kill, right?
Yeah, I did.
How, bro? Look at this. Dude was aiming at fucking the sky, bro. Aiming at everything except for him. God damn it. Well, I got the kill. I just fucking naded him. There's one on. No. Bro, what the f- our teams, man. Okay, there we go. That guy didn't have a shotgun, our teammate would have won. What the fuck, bro? God, these guys are so fucking annoying. And our fucking teammate just sits outside and does nothing, and then this guy's gonna get shotgunned. Or no, you're fucking looking right at, I was about to say, bro. Oh, you see him? The other two should be on our spawn side. Oh, no, one's helicopter, top helicopter. Oh, wait, you're dead. I thought you were alive. I swear to God, I thought you were alive like 2 seconds
ago. No, I'm dead.
Oh, that was weird. I saw your name, that's why it tripped me out.
Man, I'm dead. I was like, never mind, bro, you suck.
Alright. Alright, I just have to play smarter because they're running shotguns. One on my left. I'm gonna die. On me. Got him. Never mind. One more on me. Got him. Never mind. Whew. I used to be a god at search and destroy.
Got him.
Nice. Last one's on their spawn. Never mind. Got him. I wish it showed the 2 kills that I got, cause like, bro, I fucking, or the 3 kills I got actually at the start, cause bro, I was panicking hard. All right, let's hard rush A.
Yeah.
Cause I have a UAV.
Fuck!
There's one in our spawn for sure. How? That was a headshot, right? Am I tripping? That's a 1v1. Please. You just play time. Bro, please. Just play time. You just need to survive for 4 seconds.
Let's go.
Jesus. I was gonna fucking yell at this dude because I'm looking at the screen.
Yeah. But did you see that though? Like, on my point of view, like, dude, I hit him right in the fucking. He got hit by my guardian, slid towards me. I shot him in the head and he didn't die. And I was like, what the hell? Boy, what the hell? Why is there in that fucking corner? It's like, dude, these guys just love their fucking corners, bro. Holy shit. These guys aren't even gonna look. Yep, yeah. Just fucking clueless. One dude killed himself. Watch your left. Dude, this fat penguins guy has zero aim. He got so lucky, bro. The whole enemy team left the game. Yeah, they did.
Oh, shit.
Fucking rage quit. Losers. Dang, bro.
That's crazy.
I want to show you what I did to those guys though, because that shit was hilarious.
I mean, you have it still recorded, don't you?
I'm streaming right now, but let me. I can, since it's on YouTube, I can show you what happened. Look. What's no. Where are we at?
Enemy.
No, it's closer to the end. Somewhere around here. Oh, wait, here. So look, alright, this is what fucking happened. So, so I come over this way, and I'm like, alright, fuck you, bro, nothing here. And then I'm like, I'm just gonna peek the left side because none of our team is going left.
Yeah.
So I run to this left side. This is where it gets hectic, look. So I see this guy. I fucking kill him. I see the guy on the left. I'm like, oh shit. And then I hear footsteps right here. And I'm like, oh, fuck. And then I get this guy with the machine gun pistol. And I'm like, oh, God. But luckily, that guy didn't push me, so I healed up.
God damn.
Yeah, and then I got the final kill that round. Well, that's what happened.
I'm going to Russ now this time.
Ooh. This isn't Russ. This is a high rise, you fucking liar.
Oh, fuck. Shit. I thought it was Rust.
I need a level. I don't think they have Rust in Search and Destroy. Just because it's too small of a map, really.
Yeah, that's true.
But yeah. I just need one more level up with the CW so I can get the ammunition type I want.
Yeah.
Ooh, sniper in mid.
Yep, I see.
Lying down on the far left. God damn it. Almost had him too. Okay, one of our teammates is like fucking lagging out and he died. I like how they just haven't like fixed spectating players in Call of Duty for like the last couple of games. It's been broken. Like this. Where it fucking like glitches out and it's like, oh, let's load the next character and it takes like 10 years. Anyway. Alright, it's literally a 1v1. All you have to do is not fuck this up. You're dead.
Could have just peeked
in and went
triple.
Honestly, he could have. If he threw the flash a little faster, he maybe would have survived. But just the fact that he took 900 years to throw the flash. Yeah. It's just like. Alright, I got this shit this time. Skirt! Watch out for the snipers.
Fuck me. Well, at least I got it distracted.
Yeah, I got one guy.
One of them should be, I think, going on that. Look out there, so be careful.
I'm dead. What the fuck is our team watching, bro? They're all over there. Where the fuck is our team? Because I was the only one on A, so I don't know how the fuck they're on B while our whole team's fucking nowhere to be found.
Well, one of them's like, oh.
This guy's fucking tripping out. I don't know. We had half of our fucking team literally just sitting in spawn. That's crazy. Yeah, we have this dude who's literally fucking lagging his balls off. I have no idea what's going on right now. How'd that guy not die? That sounded way closer to me than I thought it did.
Fuck.
Where was he?
Right there where you're at. Just look forward.
Oh, like this way?
Yeah, at the window. Killing some other guy and I didn't
see
him. I'm an idiot. I find it funny our teammates back there and spawn again.
Yeah. This guy's either gonna come from here, behind. Probably gonna come from behind, honestly. The fuck is this guy at? Scared the shit out of me.
He's right there in spawn still.
Yeah, our teammate killed the guy right as the bomb exploded and it scared the shit out of me. Because I just heard shots and then I was like, oh no, and then the explosion, and I was like, oh fuck. Dang, bro, we're carrying out here.
Yeah.
Let's get it. Fuck out. Dude, Damien, you fucking bastard.
Why? What
you
happened?
Bumped right into me and it fucking messed up my nade, which bounced back at me and almost killed me.
Oh shit!
Fuck! That's what you get, bro. That's what you fucking get.
That's karma right there. Oh man. I'm not gonna lie, that shit was fucking hilarious.
Oh fuck, there's one on top of the helicopter. Fuck, where's my team? Why? What the fuck, man? Stop sitting in spawn for the love of fucking god, man. It's so annoying. Alright, well at least I gave them a UAV before I died. I wish I didn't pop it though, I should have saved it for next round, but it's alright. There's no way you guys lose this, right? You have a fucking UAV, just grab the bomb. This guy's gonna lose with the UAV. This guy had a UAV and still lost. Who was this? Oh, of course, it was literally that guy's first kill of the entire game. Yeah. I should have saved my UAV, I'm so mad, bro. Get this shit out of me. Oh fuck. Watch out for that.
What the fuck?
Streak. I honestly don't know how they got it. How are you not dead? Did our teammate not hit a single fucking shot? Our teammate hit literally one single shot. That's And even though I hit a headshot, I didn't fucking kill this guy. And then we have this dude who fucking loves just sitting in spawn. We also gotta be careful because that dude apparently hasn't died for a while. Now he died. No nuke for that guy. Okay, now all you have to do is step on the stairs and look at B. All you have to do. Actually, I think the last guy is not even playing. I have no idea because I didn't play Infinite Warfare that much.
Yeah, the whole like countdown and shit kind of does sound familiar.
I guess so weak. Oh, be careful. He has another one of the airstrikes. Stay away from the windows.
Oh, like, where the fuck are you shooting at?
Alright, I'm gonna watch your top helicopter.
Just let me know when you see him.
Yeah, I'll let you
know. Fuck, he's laying down!
Where?
Right there where I died at. He's laying down on the floor.
Okay. Oh, and of course, that guy's just on the far right side of the map, and he's fucking looking at it. God damn it, bro.
I think I like one more person left.
Yep. World's fucking slowest gamer of all time. Okay, well you know where both of them are. He does, so it doesn't matter. They're literally getting carried by this one guy. It's annoying. Push far left, so if this fucking guy comes here.
Oh yeah, they're still over here
in
spawn. Really? Yeah. Fuck! Oh. One of them moved!
Son I don't know why you didn't just fucking kill them.
Oh, he played it! That's what he did. Yeah, so watch out, one of them's still there.
Yeah. Your teammate got it. One's far left window. He might push towards middle, actually. Killed himself.
Did he?
Yeah.
Did he?
Look at this. Oh, it doesn't show it. But the last guy threw a fucking explosive drone towards the floor and it blew him up right in front of me. Alright. We got this, bro.
Right, we got this.
One more.
Scared
the shit out of me, holy fuck. If not, then you push the fire.
He's on the helicopter.
Oh. What the fuck, he killed me? He has a... What the fuck is that?
I have that equipped too. It's detector fucking... drone.
It's so lame. It's just like, oh, here's a free kill that you don't even have to fucking do anything about. Also, that guy got so mad because he lost that he left the game. What a loser. Also, I like, our team has a UAV that they can use, but they're just like, nah. Let's just run around like idiots, even though it's only one other guy and it's the last round. This guy's... I was about to say, this guy's about to kill himself. Oh, there we go. He finally used it. And then immediately the guy kills him.
They got him.
What kind of time is it?
It's like 7 something.
It's crazy.
7:13.
Oh, yeah, it's 7. That's crazy. I like how we're like, oh yeah, we're gonna record like 5 Nights at Freddy's. What'd you say to me?
Sucks that I can't fucking equip the sensors.
So what's the thing that I wanted to unlock? Is it a barrel? It doesn't seem like it was. Oh, the ammunition, right? One level off from locking the gunner vest. It sucks too, because this is a great sniping map. I guess I can run a default class for this one. At least for a little bit.
Fuck. Oh, there's some again, Jesus Christ.
You love this one, bro. It's your favorite one. Yeah, I'm just gonna run default class like this. That's the plan, bro. That's the freaking plan. I know there was a guy that ran like right in front of you, right? I don't know who he went.
Just right now.
There's also one on B side, so we gotta be careful for that. Oh.
Fuck. Yeah, there's shit. One in there in the house too.
Alright, so are they both in there?
Yeah, they're both in there now. Huh. I just saw one of them run in there.
What the fuck? Okay, there's no way this guy hit this shot. Okay. Fucking whatever. Of course, like, this one dude just happens to kill our entire fucking team. They're all sniping middle. I don't know why you're pushing that without a sniper. Okay, okay. Watch out behind you. Watch out behind you. Oh man. If that guy clutched, I would have cried. We also have to be careful because now they have streaks. Yeah, they're like all aiming down middle with the fucking sniper now.
Yeah,
now
I have to use my sniper.
Yeah.
Oh. Most likely one of them's gonna be hiding in the back house.
Yeah, maybe.
He was just there.
There's one over here, I think. He's one shot, bro. Fuck you. He's just lucky he's using a better fucking sniper. Oh my god. If that sniper wasn't a one shot kill, he would be losing. So annoying. The fucking lack of skill. That's so annoying. Because I fucking hit him right in the fucking chest, but I got a hit marker. literally just because he's using a better fucking sniper.
Fucking hit marker. What the fuck?
Yep, and our entire team's dead, and I don't even know where he's at. And I'm gonna die, yep. Because they're all using that fucking sniper. That's so cool. Yeah, just zero fucking skill to use that shit. It's so annoying. I can't believe our whole fucking team died in like 2 seconds.
He's right there! Shoot him! Oh, wow.
Yeah, that's why you don't tell people to just fucking shoot him. This guy obviously knew that he was ass, and so he wasn't gonna hit that shit. Yeah, they just have fucking 3 snipers, bro. This hard rush B. I'm gonna try to be careful with this. Try to avoid middle as much as possible. We can try that. I'm planting bomb. Yep, I get fucking sniped. Nobody fucking follows me, that's cool.
Fuck!
What the fuck? Dude, okay, they're all right there. Isn't really that good of a call out, by the way, but.
Like, you know, it's because I only saw that other guy.
God damn it, bro.
Like, the main guy that we're trying to fucking raid on.
And this, dude, you had a UAV and a fucking counter, you could've used that. We're down by so many rounds, we need as much shit as we can get, and then we have a dude not fucking playing. Oh my god, that's cool. Oh, no, he is, and he's gonna get fucking sniped immediately. Shit's so annoying. It's literally all just one fucking guy. Yeah, just do your best to not be wide in the open so you don't get sniped. Nope, I ain't picking that shit. How are you not dead? What the fuck is that? Look at this shit. Literally jump, fucking shoot him 9 times and this motherfucker doesn't die. Sure. Although I don't think I'm gonna enjoy that anymore, but like we'll see. Cause like I don't know, it's like fuck, dude. Like I like everything about this game except for that. The fact that they have that fucking sniper. And it's like It's like, I feel like this could be a good Call of Duty if they didn't have that fucking sniper. Cause it's just like, dude, it's fucking stupid.
You're in party, so I can't do it.
What do you mean? Yeah, no. I already, what the fuck? I backed out and hit. Fuck. I swear to God, I hit Russ, never mind. Yeah, you tripped me out. I was like, I swear to God. Oh, it's searching for, yeah, you tripped me out. What the fuck? Yeah, I already did it. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Oh, okay. Now I see why I didn't have a fucking tactical.
Because your vest.
I mean, tactical lethal.
Yeah.
Because I had the fucking vest on. The different vest.
Hard point. Oh, I need to create this fucking SMG class for this map, actually. Okay, what the fuck? Alright, whatever the fuck that was, game, that's cool. Yeah, I can already tell I'm not gonna like this. Jesus Christ. Yeah, just two dudes fucking watching that for no fucking reason at all. That's cool. So fun. I love just getting one fucking kill if I'm lucky and then dying immediately. Gotcha. And I'm dead. See, I love that it doesn't fucking right behind you, by the way. And I'm dead.
Okay. Fucking
kill them. Oh, so the guardian thing doesn't even fucking do damage? That shit sucks. Okay, just thank you. Yeah. What?
Watch out behind you. Fucking god, dude.
It's like nobody on their team. What the fuck's going on? Week, I'm gonna die probably. There's two guys on top of the tower. Fuck me. One guy on top of the tower still, he's like on the top part up here. I just fucking see this guy. Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, he's right there.
What is that spawn? Okay. I literally had a dude spawn right fucking in front of me. Behind you. They spawned here. He's one shot on top of the tower. They spawned literally right behind me. What the fuck is this game? Yep, that's cool.
That? Okay. Oh fuck.
Spawns are gonna fucking flip, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I got so lucky. Spawns flipped literally at the perfect time for me. That's actually sick. What? So a dude threw his bomb drone, and I literally shot it right as he threw it, so it blew up and killed. I could have done better. Okay, fuck this. Ooh.